You'll be okay. You coming on, girl?
Feels like old times. It's good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as weak old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail, I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has gotta go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady'd set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going. Now just pull.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do.
Okay. On me. Let's do it. Come on.
You gonna pull that horse, or I gotta give it a kick? Pull the reins!
That's it!
Come on! That's it!
Good horses!
Put your back into it.
Give me the signal.
This way.
Get her down.
It's coming.
Yeah, it wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay, you keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
just
tell you
that? Need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to. Hey, mister. You, mister!
Evening.
Come on, boys. We still got a heck of a lot of work to get done.
Evening.
Made it, girl. Have a good night.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall.
Thanks, Chief.
You'll be sprung before you know it.
Get it.
It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. You hear what they done up near Tall Trees? Might be where to look for them, if you can stomach it. I don't think you'll be bringing him in alive, but sure as hell I'd love to spit in his eye before he hung.
The mountain country's full of Skinner brothers. You tell me why this one, Elias Green's, got a warrant on him.
I'd send you after every last one of them jackals if I could. Reason this one's got his picture up is the mayor signed off on it. That's that.
What did he do?
He perpetrated or was one of the perpetrators of a massacre. Party of six. Killed and then some. We have his name. We have his likeness. You have his warrant.
I do. I'll see about him, sir. Oh, thanks for the information.
The ink's dry on that one. Kill him if you got to.
Hello there. You got the time by any chance, friend? Thanks anyhow.
Say hello to that no good from me.
Fine evening to you.
I guess this country still has more settling to do.
Hard.
Partner. Partner! Man, what'd you get yourself into? You're okay, girl. Easy there. Head up. Hey, hey, easy. Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here. Shit.
What a thing that was.
This one's still breathing. All the better. Hold him.
Please, please let me go.
Oh, what do you think? Shall we let him go?
I say we kill him.
Please.
Got that bastard! I want to see his head!
You're a good girl now.
Thank you. worth a pretty penny now.
You can keep me out of this.
Mexico take back their land down south.
Yeah.
Down, girl.
Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him. Lias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you? I'm too old to drag that body out. Dump it for me. I'll get your pay. That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up there. Best that they would stop. I'll take it.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
Okay, Missy. Hey, partner.
Just swell.
Always pleased to hear it.
Take care.
Hi there. Come on in. Got an idea of what you want?
Looks better.
Ah, looking sharper than a tack. All right, you're ready to go.
Thanks, partner.
Yep. I don't know. Hey there. Well, stand better.
Morning.
Come on, come on. Read all about it.
Can you get out of the way?
All right, then.
Yeah, I heard.
How goes it?
Real fine.
Well, ain't that damn.
Hello, welcome. Could we please get this over and done with?
Hey,
I really do wish you would hurry this along. Could we please get this over and done with? I really do wish you would hurry this along. I suppose that's done then.